Overcharged. Cannibalizes a harvest, I guess. We have a drip fall, a mine collapse. Two mine collapses, two drip falls, and a cannibalize. And it's consume my spells, Seraph. Final shard. The pyre starts the run with fragile and two damage shield. Oh, you do get two damage shield. And it's not, I believe you get two damage shield per combat. Starts the combat with fragile and two damage shield. Two energy per turn, two extra capacity on each floor. Oh, wow. Okay, remembering that morsels that get eaten don't count as dying anymore, so you don't get the memorial fund for them. I think the X cost is the way to go. We've got extra energy, so if we get a spike, you just ram that big baby home on Penumbra Trample. We better get Trample. Thank you. Okay. Guardians of Light have 40 health. So all we need to do is get any damage upgrade on him or put a unit behind him. And this is good. This is great. Look at this. He's got all this room. Oh, baby. Turns out extra capacity and, oh, I wonder what happens. You know the event where the option is Pyre takes damage? Is it taking damage or losing health? Like, would you lose the run there? Like, there's two events. There's one where the Pyre takes, loses health. There's three. At least three. It's officially baseball season. You got MLB TV for free. Isn't that because the MLB's dying or something? Is that what it, I don't know. I think morsel mine is the way to, making of a morsel is the way to go here. You've seen event option grayed out in some cases? Yeah, but you could still take it, right? And I don't want any of that. Oh, are we Shadow Eatering? The options are unavailable with this challenge. Thanks, PT. Shadow Eater with the AoE? Sounds like a plan. That's almost as good as wax candle. The exploding candle would be the bomb. Oh. You know who else is really good on 7 capacity? That guy. Wait, check Barb Disciples. I'm pretty sure we can take them all. Just leave Umbra to clean up. Yeah, this will be fine. Three, four, five, six, seven. Can I put you anywhere? I don't really want to. Oh, yeah. So here's the priority draw in action. Just keep watching. We're out of priority units now, though, so. For anyone wondering. I thought that was haste for a moment. I about wet myself. What happens if you put two morsel makers? 40 damage per gorge. But you do have to wait a turn because they need to wait. Because they make it at the end of their turn, and then those morsels are there at the start of next turn. And in this fight, the morsels potentially could run themselves off into spikes before getting eaten. I should give him some attack. Oh wait, that's not gonna work. Oh, rude. I just realized that. Oh, it hits for 6. I can't even use that one. Thank you. Boof. Could mold it a morsel.
Yeah, I like it.
We could get a second Shadow Siege. We want a Crucible Collector up top with Monstrous? I don't think so. You just can't take them. Wow, that's good. Instead of graying them out, why not remove that event from the this challenge? Just a suggestion. Although I appreciate that it's grayed out, because I think some people would die there, and they, you know, so it is at least some effort to think about the players. Although I wonder if that happens in the... Is it grayed out normally? Like in a normal run if you don't have enough health? Wait, what? Oh, I need an energy morsel. That's what happened last time. We have to take energy now. 45 damage needs to be done. That one's fine, that one's fine, okay. Kill off Stuart. I don't want to draw him again. Okay, energy morsels are good though, on one side of things. Had one chance. Still have a chance. Dice Daedalus. That's not perfect. I wish that guy wasn't there. I could use some mind collapse. Okay. Come on. Just be there, just for a surprise on Daedalus. Totes worth the surprise. Oh! Daedalus has just submitted his vac ban. Oh man. I mean, a big shroud spike probably wins. Umbra Stone on Shadow Siege is good too. But I don't think it. I don't think Umbra Stone on Shadow Siege doesn't win the game. Shroud Spike on Penumbra could probably bring it home though. Does double stack? No. There's no statuses to double. Which you can do though, especially since we've got extra energy, and I'm going to be taking energy just so we're not relying on anything. We can just play our boy. with the plus three and the fact we're going to have six energy, we can unconsume it, which will only make it do X minus one, but that'll still be like eight. And then hold over and then play it every turn. However, you can't play it if there's no morsels on the ground, but it's still kind of worth, right? Yeah, unconsuming holdover. So the plan was going to be like a Baron in front of Penumbra and let them go, but we're good at the moment. I think we're good. We take that. That guarantees Shadow Siege in play. Pyre health doesn't mean anything. Removals do, though. and spells do. But these things do as well. A little bit. Not as much. I wonder if I'd go, if I'd swap to have Glutton. Probably not. It's tempting though. It's just not fast enough. How many morsels do you need to catch up? Yeah, TWL Fragile Pyre. It's like no health boost, right? So it means we stay 40-25. So that's the biggest one there, is that at 40, we're at 40-25. So we need to eat more than 10 morsels just to catch up to regular Penumbra. Yeah, what happens if Seraph spawns an enemy on the top floor and we can't answer it? Like, you just lose. Oh, that's so bad. Does Shroud Spike trigger Gorge? Yes. It doesn't trigger Harvest. It used to trigger Harvest once, but it would trigger Gorges. It doesn't trigger Harvest at all anymore, though. So there's a possibility, because we've already got the Trample. So all we have to do is get up to 170 and we're, or close to it, and we're the same. Seraph spawns only 3 hit points enemies. Yeah, but we're dazed if on the top floor. So if you can't kill one with a minion. Yeah, we pretty much have to set something up top, but Seraph can spawn them on top on turn one. And if Seraph spawns one on top turn one, and we've got two Mind Collapses, we also have Drip Falls. So we have a chance with this deck. I mean, if we're going a thick spike, we'd probably just do it on Shadow Siege. Oh, you get two. Wait, you get two. You get two damage shields. That's right. No, I think we need to do it on Penumbra because... So we need 10 minion morsels to be saved. I think we need to do it on Penumbra because we don't have a multi on our dude. So until we get a multi on him, which we might not. The other icon left from damage on the spire. That shows you when you mouse over it, it shows what you've taken, like capacity draw and embergy draw and capacity. Okay, so. The biggest problem with this plan is that we don't have that. Oh, we're still going to get a decent spike. I think we need to do that because that's something we can take now. Whereas we can't guarantee multi. I don't need to go plus 10 on these because we've got the extra anyway. Yeah, I'd prefer not to. Money could be tight here, so I want to... Right, so that means we're potentially going to rip a morsel miner onto a spike. I don't think energy is going to be that much of an issue. What if it's on a turn that we're playing something else? Spell Shield 2 means that we can't hit them with Mind Collapse. Which could matter. No, if we draw Shadow Siege, he might not get it. On turn 3, yeah, we can't afford to wait. Okay. I think this is doable, but a bad draw, we lose the run. And this is a really winnable run, provided we don't do something that gives us very bad draw. So like here? I don't want to be getting those cards. All big guys at the front here. Mm. doesn't matter. Oh. Well, I mean... Alright, so he's already bigger than, Trample 2 would be. That seems like a good deal. Give him any attack. Probably not. Maybe. Well, he might end up getting some attack. Because we've got that morsel on holdover, and I'd prefer to AoE clear stuff. Have a morsel, do it. Psych! That Shadow Eater is insane, man. He makes her watch this. He's a really good sweeper. Dead. I mean, turns out we didn't need Penumbra to get this swole, but it doesn't matter. Uh-oh. Ah! Okay, never mind what I said before. I went to kill off a Stuart and, well, imagine if I'd played an Embergy card that was going to make Pyre take damage. Like, and I couldn't, like, if I'd taken an Ember Drain card and I couldn't play those. Nice, sweet, mate. Yeah, thanks, Eva. Nope. Just want to draw my cards that I want to draw. We have to play every single pyre damage card, yep. Boon of the Blacksmith. I wonder if it's worth taking Boon of the Blacksmith in the hopes we get Hellbong. Probably not. And that can remove an upcoming... Is that the one? What circle is it? Circle... This could remove a stealth? Yeah, this could remove a stealth or a lifesteal. I want unconsume. Oh, we can permafrost though. They probably get damage shielded, but still don't want to don't want to risk it, right? All right, where are we? Yeah, pile wall would be great. Permafrost is probably better than trying to get every turn holdover. If we permafrost it, it means we can take this way, because we're not going to another magic, like that's the last. Oh, there's a merchant of magic there. No, okay, let's not be greedy. Permafrost is pretty good on this. Let's just leave. If the sweep was piercing, maybe that would be better than... I'm not mucking around with this. I think we could... I actually think we could do that one as well, but I'm just not mucking around with it. Like... I could have done it. That's it. We would have run. Would have won. Would have won! Alright, check him out now. How you like him now? Shadow is not actually a sweep, but look what he just did. He just swept. I mean, he fart swept, but it's the same thing, right? Can't sweep it, idiot. Oh, I gotta get to 95 damage. How am I doing that? You need more damage, dude. You need a lot more damage. I need another drip fall. Or a spike. I need a spike. Wanting to buy spike? come on, spike. Oh, that should be enough to get us there, though. Whew. That was scary. No, wait, we've got damage shield, right? Do we actually have damage shield? I mean, we haven't taken damage this... We do. Alright. Who do we want to hit? We just hit Shadow Siege with it? Oh, come on, do this. Do it one time. Oh, why couldn't that have been an energy morsel? Oh, wait, we can wait. Wasn't worth it. Wasn't big enough. Shadow Eater didn't deserve it. He didn't work hard enough. One time. Oh wait, I don't have two spikes. What was I trying to do? I think I was trying to do something that I needed two spikes for. Yeah, you don't have two spikes, Panz. That's right, get the misplays out now. Hitting the caverns for miniaturizing and then duping Shadow Siege would have been funny. I'm going as fast as I can, Teterville. Calm down, I'm trying.
Yes!
Talking about the power. Okay, so the biggest problem here is that Fel's got curse cards. We do have two damage shield. You know what else is precious? Not dying. I think we have to. Because otherwise we'll never get to play. But by damage shield number one. Oh, you don't want to be there. I guess you do. I wouldn't want to be there. You're about to get punched and make noises no one wants to hear. Look at that fist. Oh wait, I can't mouse over, but look at that. Look at that fist. Hey. I guess we keep these ones. Fell, you probably don't want to be there either. Like, oh man, she's just not having a good go here. You're gonna get shadow farted. Oh, don't go there. Oh, I probably need to do something there. Hang on. You can have one as well. Okay. He's hitting alright. He's getting hit for 32. He probably could have spiked him. Draw? I feel like we take draw now. We've got enough energy. Okay, so we've got enough energy just to play Big Boy. But we can't play anything else the turn we play him. Is that really an issue anymore? Ooh, what if we draw Shadow Eater and Big Boy on the same turn? Oh, I don't have to say that out loud. That's going to happen now. Energy won't help us with that anyway. Okay, we still take draw then. Remove two more cards, which would be dregs. We'll try and get another multi for Big Boy. This Seraph has some 10 hit point units in it, so that means a zero ember played Mind Collapse kills them. Okay, so we could go quick, because we're likely going... are we duping? We're duping, so we're going that way anyway. So there's no point. I'm taking a quick, have another shot at it. What's up, Baines? How you doing? Hungry. Nope. Pretty sure this is a nope. Oh. What's their resolve? This is actually a yep. Hit point Gilded Wings would wreck me, will they? We'll see about that. We'll see about that. I have a self-mutilation. Alright, let's take care of that first. Tajunga dropping some knowledge without even knowing what the deck is. Huh. Interesting. Hmm. What's what? Oh, I did it. I deliberately haven't given any attack to Shadow Eater, which is perfect. You can die. Oh, the double wing wave? There's no double wing wave in this fight. Knowledge. Knowledge is power. Thank you. Seriously, guys, did you want to sit there and wait for living armor to hit him at for 6 attack a turn? I didn't. Oh man. Oh wow. Okay. Oh wait. It doesn't count morsels anymore. Ah, nothing's dying. No, it's not Akka because it doesn't count morsels. You have to chump them. That's what I was just thinking. Oh, memories could be great here. But yeah, it's... I mean, we could pump a couple of dregs, but that's about it. I'm not chumping the morsels just to make it work. It took away our funergy. Never multi-strike. You don't like evil eyes? Yeah, it was a bit of a... Oh, I could have chonk stoned him. You know, just in case. just in case. Risk him quick. Not chipping Shadow Eater. I mean, I could have tried to drip fall him in. Didn't play a thing there? Interesting. Poor Penumbra. He's like, but I'm the glutton. Whatever, Umby. Whatever, Umby. They give you a little more heal.
There you go.
Oh, hang on. My bad. I have some more heal. You want to say it, Peterbilt? You don't want to be standing there, Seraph. Okay, well. Oi. Bit of cheeky. Actually, that would have been better. Dripping that one would have been better. Missed 225 damage on Seraph. Ooh, okay. Oh, I consumed my thing. I consumed my holdover put card. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Oh, he didn't eat it. Aww. Isn't he supposed to do all the damage? Oh, it went on the dreg. The dreg got all the energy. That's funny. Dragon, classic Panz. Yeah, it's the truth. Oh man. Okay, now I've got to really pay attention because I'm playing catch up on these guys now. This could be an issue. Penumbra doesn't have the damage to kill this guy. Oh, and thankfully Shadow Eater wins because Penumbra can't kill the Gilded Wing. Oh, we can drop it though. But man, that's a little scary. Oh, we just dropped that guy. That'd be fine then, wouldn't it? Hey, if I bring over my holdover morsel miner, oh, you can't. And then cannibalize it. Get in there, dude. And drop a number. He's like, I want to play! I want to play! Send me in, coach. Good job. Hey, you're not the absolute best part of this challenge is, apart from having completed another challenge. Like, there's one thing really important. Really, really, really important. Yeah. Shadow Siege win rate just went up. Golden Siege. That's it, Rigatortoise. Did you miss that he had 30 lifesteal? Probably. How you doing, Master Pretzel? I spiked an energy morsel and then spiked a lifesteal morsel on him. Oh! 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 That was also Umbra waxing. Oh, now we're getting down to it. So we're only missing... oh, no, I already had that one. It was this one I was missing. So it was only the card. So we're missing Melting Umbra, Awoken Umbra, 6 cards, and... My dog... Some of these are just going to need to be carried. Like, hard carry. Oh, man, that feels good.